Making a splash in Europe's business community, Tishman International's Sofia Airport Center Phase 1 office building was inaugurated at a high-profile grand opening celebration in Sofia, Bulgaria in October 2012 and is now open and ready for occupancy. It is the first development in Bulgaria to achieve LEED certification for its sustainable construction and energy-saving technologies. The elegant Phase 1 office building's luxurious flexible office spaces for lease open exciting new opportunities for international companies that seek to expand their businesses in Bulgaria's thriving young economy. Mr. Levy and Mr. Edwards awaited the arrival of President Plevneliev. The president emerged from his vehicle and warmly greeted Levy and Edwards, as well as two other diplomats in Sofia, US Ambassador to Bulgaria Marcy Weiss and Catherine Barber, Deputy Head of Mission at the British Embassy, both of whom joined the President in taking part in the opening ceremony. Surrounded by lushly landscaped green lawns and a lake with a bridge walkway, the large Class A environmentally friendly office building at Sofia Airport Center is the most advanced sustainable project ever to be built in Bulgaria, conveniently located adjacent to Sofia International Airport. As the guests gathered on the walkway to the building entrance, Mr. Levy and Mr. Edwards escorted the dignitaries into the dramatic wood-paneled lobby of the SAC office building. They then proceeded over the unveiling of a plaque installed prominently at the wood-paneled lobby entrance that was presented to commemorate the momentous occasion of the building's official inauguration. The distinguished visitors then strolled through the brightly skylit, climate-controlled, glass-walled winter garden to experience the green and blooming pleasures of the serene winter garden that will be enjoyed year-round by tenants and visitors alike. The hosts explained the SAC office building's 21st century electronic capabilities. A glass floor is designed to allow visitors to view the office building's brilliantly color-coded underfloor cabling for advanced data and telephone communications. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the grand opening of Sofia Airport Center. Please meet the host of the evening, Mr. Nikki Kunchev. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is my great honor to be the host of tonight's ceremony. We have gathered here to show our pride in this great success, the inauguration of the first ever in Bulgaria business center built in line with all highest international environmental standards. The motto of today's ceremony is sustainable pride. Please, a big applause for the chairman of Tishman International Companies, Mr. Alan Levy.
Welcome, everybody. Glad you could come to our newest and latest project. It and our existence here could not have happened without this gentleman over here. Before he became president, and we were just friends, and he was just plain Rossin, he was the greatest cheerleader for Bulgaria to get Julian and I to decide to do business here. And he succeeded, and here we are. And it's been a very interesting and very exciting role that we've had in Bulgaria. We're very happy to be here. But tonight's not about us so much as it is about Bulgaria. As was mentioned, sustainable pride is our motto. We feel that the building itself is sustainable. The new LEED certification that we have and the eco-friendly and the way to save energy. But more importantly, we are honoring and pleased to honor tonight some of your Olympians who are here with us to celebrate their participation in the Olympics in London, the Paralympics as well. And we have, in honor of them, and in belief of our sports-minded American proclivity towards sports, we want to share some of that with your Bulgarian sportsmen. As a result, it's our pleasure and our desire to help these folks train, continue their desire to succeed in Olympics and in sports, and the healthy atmosphere that sports creates around everybody, which is what we feel our building will help create. Therefore, we have made financial grants to their federations to assist in their further training, their uniforms, or other needs that they have. So after we finish this formal bit this evening, we're going to get to the fun part, and you're going to the opportunity to meet in person these Olympians who will come up here, and I know you will have the same pride of them that they deserve. So thank you, Sofia. Thank you, Bulgaria. We're delighted to be here, and thank you for making us so welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now the President of the Republic of Bulgaria, Mr. Rosen Plevneliev. Dear Alan, dear Julian, Madam Ambassador, dear friends, in each success, behind each success, there is a good concept. The great success rests on a great concept which comes from the future. I would like to thank you that in the remote 2006, when we started working together, you gave me the chance to become a part of this future. We were a team with a common vision, but we were a team that was aware that it has to invest a lot of effort. And today we can all see the results. This marvelous business park, these marvelous buildings, and the marvelous green areas, these are examples of sustainable development. Not only construction practices, but sustainable construction practices. This is something coming from the future. This is an environment which will create numerous jobs. These are the areas that will actually define the path for a future development. And for that, I would like to once again thank you for making me part of this future.
So dear Alan and Julian and all the friends from Tishman and from the Bulgarian American Chamber of Commerce, I really have to thank you a lot for what I learned by working here. Because what we see is how I would like to position my country, how I would like to contribute together with you for the future of my country. Not just a concept and not just millions and billions of investments, but the right concept. That atmosphere you bring here in Bulgaria for success, for a world quality, for having a future-oriented concept, and for working hard in order to achieve results on projects who make sense for business, for investors, for companies, for high-tech industries, but for a country and a city and a region, this is what I will put a hand on my heart and I will tell you, thank you so much. And Alan and Julian, thank you so much for honoring the Bulgarian sports team, those Bulgarian heroes who are also showing the future of the young Bulgarian generation, those who put a lot of efforts on a world-class event to succeed. Благодаря на всички и успех.
Благодарим ви, господин президент.
And now, Ambassador Rees.
Mr. President, Alan, I really, I am just delighted to be here, and Madam Minister. It is an honor and a pleasure for me to be part of this ceremony to inaugurate the Sofia Airport Center. As we toured this building, I was impressed by the amazing technological advancements that have gone into making this one of Bulgaria's most energy efficient buildings, such as the variable air volume system. I am very glad to see that Tishman, an American company with a long history and a great future in Bulgaria, has followed suit with the first LEED certified commercial building. So congratulations to Tishman International on the success of the Sofia Airport Center complex. Thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now, Julian Edwards, ladies and gentlemen.
We at Tishman have many people to thank in assisting us create this complex. Firstly, Mr. President, we have to thank you for assisting us, persuading us to start our investment here in Bulgaria. We have to also thank our architects, thank the project management company. There have been many contractors, suppliers, subcontractors who have been involved. Furthermore, I would like to thank the Tishman team. Lastly, Some of you might have seen the Bulgarian flag in the lobby. This was Tishman's contribution to the building in that we acquired the actual flag that was carried at the London Olympic Games, and that is going to be displayed in our lobby. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the culmination of the official part, the ribbon cutting. May God's blessing be with you always. And now, let's invite to the stage our Olympians and Paralympians. Maria Grozdeva, Jordan Yovchev, Stella Eneva, Radoslav Zlatanov, Ilya Lalov, Detelin Dalakliev, Alexander Alexandrov, Krasimir Ininsky, the Golden Girls of Bulgaria. Mr. Yovchev, what was the feeling like when you carried the Bulgarian flag? First of all, I would like to thank Tishman that they succeeded to bring back the Bulgarian flag from the 2012 Olympic Games. And I would like to thank them for the invitation to become a part of the opening of this marvelous building. I want to congratulate Tishman for this new green building, which besides all its other advantages is absolutely utilized and with an access for disabled people. I hope that we, as well as they, will achieve even greater success in the future. Thank you. This dazzling new office building is the first phase of future additional office and logistics space, as well as an international hotel slated for development at Tishman International's visionary Sofia Airport Center. The developer will continue to add facilities to the large, lushly landscaped SAC campus with its trees, gardens and lake. No one can love you, that's why I do, 'cause they don't know how to love you my way. Everybody's got the fever, that there's something you should know. Fever isn't such a new scene, fever started long ago. Fever, when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever.